YouTube.
Welcome to our cooking channel. We're gonna be cooking banana nut bread, zucchini bread, and carrot. No one's even watching us.
No one cares.
Alright. Okay. Oh god. Alrighty.
Where's the big one?
The big one. Get a bowl.
Spatula. The biggest
bowl
we have is here.
Hi, we're making bread, banana nut, zucchini. And carrot bread. Hi, welcome to the live. It's Larissa.
A bowl?
Alrighty, so first we're gonna start with our banana bread. So we're gonna be using 1 1/4 cup of flour. Hey y'all. Oh, thank you, thank you. Come to my meet and greet. You can meet me for free. Alright, so we're going to do 1 1/4 cup of flour. Alright, so this is. We're using all-purpose flour for anyone interested. You can get this at Walmart for like $2. Alrighty. What I learned in, you know, science, you gotta level it up. This is in a liquid, but the meniscus. Alright, so 1 1/4 cup. So that's one flour in. 1 cup so far. This is a quarter. Is this a quarter? Quarter cup. Alrighty, and then yeah, you can. And then we're going to add baking soda. Baking soda. Let's see. How much baking soda? Baking soda.
One teaspoon.
Alright, where the fuck are the teaspoons? Yeah. I think this is a teaspoon, no?
1 teaspoon, 1.5 teaspoons, 1 teaspoon.
This is
right here.
Oh, right here.
One quarter teaspoon?
1 teaspoon of baking soda. Get into it! Alrighty. 1 teaspoon. And then what else? Salt. How much salt? 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Which one was the half? This one?
Yeah.
1/2 teaspoon of salt. I'm gonna have to move you a little real quick.
Where's the half? Oh, you have it?
Yeah.
1 cup of sugar. Where's the cup?
Larissa, how's your night going?
Where's the sugar?
Where's the sugar?
I don't know.
I think it's up there somewhere. I don't know. Okay, hold on. I'm getting mixed up. What do we put? Yep. Baking soda. I already put baking soda. All right, got some salt. And then the sugar.
Alright,
gotta mix it. Good, I'm learning because I'm a bad baker. Alright, so hopefully no se nos quema and you learn from the best.
I don't
think
you have sugar.
Huh?
You have sugar.
Yes, you do.
Wait, where is it at?
I have that big thing of sugar.
Here. Oh, it's there.
Where?
Hello Kitty.
Where Hello Kitty?
That pink. Yeah.
I think we're gonna finish it.
Okay. Oh, she played with hearts.
Alrighty, a cup of sugar. Honey, Stella, this is a cup.
Okay.
The blue one. Yeah, we're gonna run out of sugar for sure. I could have sworn your mom had more sugar. Alright, well, we're gonna have a lot of banana and nut bread.
Sugar.
I said enough sugar. Alright, a cup of sugar. But then we're still gonna add vanilla. Alrighty. Hold on. Bring, pull up the recipe. Oh, no, it's right here. Alright, so we got butter, sugar. Does this one need baking powder? No. Alrighty. 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla.
I'm just gonna drop this.
2 shots of vodka? Just kidding. 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla. Okay. That says 3 bananas, but we'll only use like 2.
What do you have?
I'll just use 2. We're gonna make a lot. You're gonna get your bananas and you're gonna smash them. Smash, smash, smash.
I'm gonna say crystal life.
When your man pisses you off? I'm just kidding, y'all. I'm not condone violence. Alright, so here we are chopping the bananas. These bananas smell so good. Alrighty. Onto banana number 2. We should have chopped these before. Alrighty, chop, chop, chop. Alright, get a 1/2 cup of walnuts, stiff.
1/2 cup of walnuts. 1 cup of lemon and 1/2 cup of juice.
Alrighty. Gonna get a fork and we're gonna smash the top out of these bananas. Oh shit. They're alive. They're alive. Okay, this isn't working. Bring the los frijoles. Multi-purpose. You know, I don't think I've actually ever made banana nut bread.
You
know
I can use
this. No, I'm gonna smash.
I don't know how to smash,
I'm not stupid. Alright, now get the
eggs, Tiffany.
Two eggs.
Not huevos.
A little protein, you know?
Can you put it in here, honey?
Yeah. Alright, get a 1/2 cup of butter. banana should look a little bit like this, like Gerber, if you ever fed a baby. You know what it looks like? Like that. Ready now?
Okay,
Larissa. Larissa is our committed number one fan viewer.
Hi, Larissa.
Alright, then we're gonna mix. Make sure your butter is incorporated. Oh, nice, but if you're mad at her, because you have to chop it off. it's only Larissa watching us, so nobody else. Oh, she's waving.
No.
She said hi.
My eyeballs are burning. You're not chopping onions.
I know, but nothing else. So, is this all sugar you have?
Did Grandma give you one?
I have a morena.
Oh,
yeah, we need
that tin.
Which one?
This one? Oh, another one.
You do need regular sugar?
Yeah.
Is this sugar or brown sugar?
It's morena sugar.
This one? Okay, we're gonna need it for the zucchini one.
Ooh. Get into it.
He is watching. Who is watching?
Did I?
Your mans? Tell him to behave. Okay. Alright, so you're gonna butter the tin. Now we're gonna use the big one. So you're gonna put some butter. Oh, hi.
Hi guys, today.
Thank you for coming to the live.
We have a mean green. We're making banana zucchini bread.
Yeah, it can be.
Okay,
so you're gonna get some more.
It's gotta be
thousand. Okay, get some more and put it in there. Don't be shy. Put some more. Alrighty, so your bread, your banana nut should look like this. Nice and thick.
Just like me.
Alright. Go, put your hand behind your queen. Alright. Can you put the oven though?
Sure. Okay. I don't know why you need a chair.
Why do you need a chair?
She's lazy to stand.
Alright, that's good tip. Alright, now that your pan is all buttered up, we're gonna go ahead and drop the banana nut mix in. I believe it's chip check. I want to say it's like 375, but I could be wrong. I'll just Google it because I remember. Make sure you get all of it because we don't want to waste any batter. Banana nut bread.
Can we get the oven?
Okay. I don't know.
Here you
go. It's okay. Alright, so we're almost getting all of it in there. Shit, I fucked up. It's okay. It's okay. I'm gonna get a spoon. It's okay. Yeah. Well, you're just preheating it after you have to let my thermos cool right down. Alright, so your oven should be preheating around 325, 350. Alrighty. Alright, so here you are, your banana nut bread. We're gonna wait for the oven. Mash it up! We're gonna wait for the oven to preheat a little bit, and then we're gonna pop this sucker in. While we wait, we're gonna start on our zucchini bread. Here's the recipes. Hit me up. Alrighty, next we're doing. Here, can you put this over there? Next we're doing a zucchini bread. Alrighty. So for zucchini, we're gonna need 3 cups of flour. Yeah, but we start with flour first. We're gonna do 3 cups of flour. Flour, don't do sugar. We're gonna do something. Alright, 1, 2, 3,
let's go.
What
did you say?
Class. What are you doing?
What is Chris? Can you say?
What?
Someone's on.
Oh, it's okay. Right.
Chris. No, Chris.
3 cups.
Who
does
this?
Hello. Okay, 3 cups of flour. Then we're gonna do 1 cup of oil.
Like, why did you put skin on my teeth? Give me the cup.
Just get it regular thousand. I just poured in there, it's fine. Go, just keep pouring. Pour a little bit more. Alright, that's good. Alright, 1 cup of oil, then we're going to need 3 eggs. Get 3 eggs.
I'm gonna open this one.
3 eggs! While she's getting the eggs, I'm gonna go ahead and put the salt. This 1 teaspoon. 1 teaspoon. Alright, what does it say? 1 teaspoon of salt. Is this 1 teaspoon? Yeah, I can't read.
I can't.
1 teaspoon of salt. Alright.
Imagine if that was a whole cup.
1 teaspoon of baking soda.
I don't think it's a taco.
A what?
The taco.
The what?
I said taco.
Ladies and gentlemen, my sous chef is getting out of her mind. 1 teaspoon of baking soda. The helper. Alright, throw the puppy in. So we just added 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Okay, so mix, mix, mix. Then we're going to go ahead and add 2 cups of sugar. You could use brown sugar, white sugar. All right, so here in this house will be recycled because we are trying to help sustain the plastic usage. So there's no rayitas in here.
It's
not a sewing kit, no. We got brown sugar.
Is that brown sugar?
Yes, it is. All right, so we're going to do 2 cups of sugar. All right.
Make sure, like, no one's watching.
Don't get a little crazy because you lose some batter in the process.
Yeah.
All right.
Can we just start just adding the cookies?
I feel like I'm playing with sand, but it's not sand. No, not yet.
Have you guys ever ate sand when you were little? Because I have.
I actually like sand. It's a little crunchy. Do we need to put butter in this one? No, huh? Because we added oil. Alright, let me see how I'll help you out.
Yeah.
Alright, what are we missing? You're missing the vanilla.
Three teaspoons?
Yeah.
Here. 3 teaspoons.
Look how dirty it is. I think
with like 2 is fine. Follow the instructions.
I don't have instructions, I just have the recipe.
Well, follow the recipe.
Okay, do just do 2. Okay. And we're gonna start. Do you wanna do carrot or zucchini?
Zucchini.
Zucchini?
No.
Carrot?
Yeah. No.
Oh, no, we have one for carrot. This is gonna be zucchini. So, how much zucchini? 2 cups. We're just gonna do 2 handfuls because that sounds like it's about right.
I'm gonna eat one.
You can't eat it. It's raw. You can't eat it.
You can tell me that I ate it
in
my mouth.
It's not Filipino. Alright. So, you gotta get in there, mix it, mix it, make sure all your zucchini is incorporated. While I'm doing this, Tiffany's gonna go ahead and butter 2 of our pans up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's your time to shine.
Good, those on this one.
Oh. Ish popping. Ish popping. Alright, so this smells amazing.
Okay, bacon. Not bacon, no.
It smells like bacon. You didn't hear what she said?
Bacon. Are you British? I love
it. Oh, look at that thick boy. Might have to add 1 more egg. It's a little too.
I'm only using my hands because my hands are washed.
Yeah.
I don't really want your hands if it's a Converse or not.
The Converse?
Oh. Idiot,
you're sweet. I do. What's that? Hey, girl, hey. Andamos de panaderas.
Take a wait for her.
Karina. Bowl, but it's okay. Oh man. Alrighty. So you're gonna get your little tin. Walmart, 99 cents or wherever you can get one. If you have another one, you can use that one too. Alright, so we're gonna put about half the batter because you want it to be able to rise. You can also stick it.
Alright,
so we're gonna pour some in here. It's about half the batter. Alright, make sure you spread it in there so that it has space to grow. And you are the only bun in the oven that we're trying to have this 2020. Me. Number one fan, homegirl.
You know, use this one for the next one?
Huh?
Can you use this one?
Yeah. You can put it in here if you
need. Yeah, this one does take spaces.
Alright. So you're gonna put your other half of your batter in here. Yummy pense.
Hey, girl. Hey, started.
Tiffany, you okay? No, it's fine because we're going to make the carrot bread, but I put it in here.
That one is.
Well, we're only going to use that container, so we can't make too much carrot bread. Alright, you make sure it's in there. trying. So zucchini bread is... I was like, who would that be? The pizza man? You're welcome, sir. Alrighty. So now that your zucchini is in there, we're gonna go ahead and put the banana bread too. Kid, you wanna show them the banana bread? Just grab the phone. Alright, so this is the banana nut. We're gonna go ahead and put them all in the oven now. Where's the light? Thank you. Max, back up. Max, we're gonna go ahead and put the... Ooh! Make sure it gets in. Oh god, they're too thin. We'll put them like this. Alright, hand me the other one. Close it up by yourself. Alright, there we are. Now let's put the banana one. There we are. Let's put that puppy back there. Alright, now we're gonna start on the carrot bread.
The carrot bread.
Alright, so we're only gonna do half of this so that it fits in the little one. What do you need?
The half.
A cup?
Yeah.
Alright, so we'll only do about like 3/4 of a cup. That's good. Put it in there. Hey, y'all.
There's only one in there.
It says two.
There's one.
It says two. Yeah. Alright, and then a teaspoon of baking powder. Of baking powder? I think it's this one.
No.
Yeah.
It's
oh, it's a tablespoon. You put a tablespoon of vanilla. That'd be sweet.
It's okay. It's,
so,
like
it's okay. It'll be good.
No wonder it was so thick.
A teaspoon of baking powder. A teaspoon of cinnamon. So
right. No baking powder.
That's why. This is baking soda. We don't need baking soda.
You said baking soda.
Baking powder.
Right. Put the baking powder.
All right. So we're gonna do a teaspoon of cinnamon. Cinnamon. Okay, so do two of these.
Well, I'm not good at math, so.
It's half?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you said it was one.
It's just half.
Oh, then do you put two of these on the baking powder? Okay, well, I put two of those.
You sure it's half?
Oh, shit, we fucked up. Remember how we made it? We said we're gonna do half of this recipe? It's fine.
That was your fault.
So half a teaspoon of salt. Or we'll just make it, and then when it's done, we'll check what time we put the breads in, folks, and then I can mark. Teaspoon of salt. Three eggs.
What's the time for that?
What?
How many minutes? Like 20, 35. Depending how thick it is.
How thick it is.
So like two of these. 20?
Put three eggs. No, we're just gonna do the full batter.
20 minutes?
Yeah, 25.
25?
Three eggs and then a cup of sugar.
I'm looking 25 minutes.
Ready? Cup of sugar. A cup of oil. Where's the oil at? Hold it.
I got you, girl.
Put it up so it doesn't warm still too much. Alright, that's good. Cup of oil. Come on, let's salsa. Alright. 2 teaspoons of vanilla. You already put the vanilla in or no? No, huh?
No.
Here you go. 2 teaspoons. This is what is? Uh-huh. This is half a teaspoon.
So 4 of those?
Yeah, 4 of these. Hold on, let me clean that real quick. There you go. 4 of these. What the hell does it say?
You lose your handwriting.
Half cup of... Roll walnuts. If you want to add walnuts, you can add walnuts.
Are we gonna add walnuts?
If you want to add walnuts, you can add walnuts.
How many do we need?
Okay, we need to add more flour because remember the first time I had, we had like put 3/4 because we're only gonna do half of them. Now we're doing.
Oh, okay, this stuff. Make sure you get a little. Should I do
this? Better not walnuts. Okay, go ahead and mix it. And we're also gonna be adding 2 cups of carrots.
Cool.
If you're lazy, you can buy the shredded kind. Just 2 handfuls. That's 2 cups. I'll finish mixing it. Can you butter? Oh, wash your hands, please.
I didn't even my hands.
Baby sneezing.
I like this. Is it okay? So much to learn and see. I live in this door. So my fault. Really? Butter?
Yeah, butter the thing, the tin. But this one might need a little bit more flour because the batter is a little runny.
Make sure if you're going to bake anything that your butter is smooth, not hard.
Yeah, so take out your butter before you start baking so that it's nice and soft. It's not going to be hard for it to spread. It smells so good. Smell. Take a little sniff.
It
smells like Christmas. Was it Christmas in July? Karina, are you still watching? Who's watching? I don't know who's watching.
What are you
doing? No, but Karina's birthday is in July.
So it's mine.
Oh, yeah. I don't know why I thought. Hers is the first, that's why. And then yours is the 17th.
Yeah,
right? Right?
Yeah.
Oh, Karina's cracking up. Oh shit, I'm sorry. How to make sure you're gonna stick him in.
Let me give
him a boy. It must
have been a boy. Boyfriend, he got buns.
Is your father a baker? Cause he got some nice buns. Vanessa trying to fix him. Hey, we're doing trial and error here. Como salga, como salga. Con un cafecito ya está bueno. Alright, let's see. Alright, now we got this. This is the kind of consistency you want.
Chunky!
You don't want it to be too runny or too dry. Ya la cagaste, shut up! No te voy a dar. No, LOL, not the cake. Oh, Tiffany's birthday. Oh, she made your birthday that I was... Okay, see the light, see the light. Alright, that's good.
This is the last time you were
making
a
family mud
on her birthday.
This one time me and my cousin fell in the mud on her birthday. It was... They almost died, but it was great.
And it's the flower.
Where? On the bottom?
Mm-hmm. Not really here.
Make sure all your flowers incorporated. You don't want no dry pockets of flowers.
We're also going to go live when they're done.
We're going to be doing a live taste test. Si se les antoja, you can order some. Hit me up on my Instagram. I'll be selling them $25 per little thingy. If you have any allergies, let me know because I want you to die.
We don't want you to die.
Alright, so then you're just going to go ahead and dump it in. Dump it in. You could have some pecans on top or walnuts or any kind of nuts you may want. But so it's going to take a little bit longer because it is more batter. So just kind of keep an eye on it, que no salga crudo.
You can mix it in there.
Yeah, you can just throw them in and then poke it with a fork. Go ahead and dump them in.
Satisfaction. I think anything with food is satisfying. So tell me, or tell me right now, if anything that has to do with food is satisfying you.
Satisfying you?
Mm-hmm. Like when they pour, like...
Oh, I thought like food satisfies me. I was like, yeah, I love tacos. I think that's good. Oh shit. Make sure you throw all your basura away.
Should I throw my stuff away?
Shut up.
It's a joke.
What are they gonna say? You're being so mean to Tiffany. Alright. Make sure you. Alright.
There's more adventures.
So now that it looks like this and you've added some nuts to your liking, if you like a lot of nuts, you gotta put a lot of nuts. If not, you don't put any nuts. We're gonna go ahead and put this puppy in the oven. No se van a quemar.
Can I show them?
Yeah, you can.
So like, do not burn me, please.
Yeah, you can just show them through here. So the one in the far back is, just open it real quick.
So the one over there,
the one in the far back is a banana nut bread. This one is a carrot bread, and these two are zucchini. We're gonna tune back in once they're done.
Can do it.
Peace out, y'all. Oh, where's Venom? Where's she at?
I should give a hug.
Alrighty.